Well, there you go, guys. Only three of us in the car park. There's nothing here. Boat ramp's empty. Look at that. No one around. And yes, it is going to storm by the looks. Just waiting to clear. It's pretty yucky up here at the moment. Yeah, anyway, we'll get back into it. Cheers. Court? Oh no. Ah! I've just smudged up all the screen. So what he's done, he's hooked a fish, caught it up, now he's got to let the line go just to catch the fish. Still got him?
Yeah,
but
still done.
Oh, no. Have you?
Jesus.
Nah, hook no good. Lost it. Myself, I think. Yours a pinky? Eric's hit two good ones. I hit one good whiting. Trying to do everything here. Oh, yeah. And I'll see what we've got in there. A couple of nice little whiting. Swimming around in there, guys. And the weather's a bit secondhand. And I'm on! And I'm on. Hang on a minute. Well, sorry about before. Got hit with a couple of good whiting. Got them in the live bait tank, but we forgot to show you because we're in the middle of cooking some snags. Eric's on the gear, aren't you, mate? All right. I feel like a bit of a dag day. It's freezing cold. The conditions out here are pretty good, except for the wind. Look, flat as a tack. Take my snags off. Not bad. Anyway, we'll get stuck into it. The whiting seemed to have hit and then suddenly stopped. A couple of rays, lots of toadies. Anyway, you know what that's all about. Cheers. Way back in.